Hi, my name is Sumesh Singh. I'm a cricket coach at Empower Cricket Academy. In my today's video, I'm going to talk about attacking vertical bat stroke, front foot drive. Now, this is an extension of front foot defense. This particular stroke is played to a full length delivery. While executing this stroke, a batsman has to keep certain key points in mind. A batsman has to lead with the head and the front shoulder in the line of the ball. Also, a batsman has to understand that he has to or she has to play with a shorter stride to maintain the balance and stability required to execute this particular stroke. Now, while playing this stroke, a batsman has to bend the front knee effectively for effective transfer of the weight onto the ball at the point of contact, which should be vertically under the eyes, to gain power and control. Now, as this is an attacking stroke, the bat comes from a higher back lift with an accelerated downswing. Now, while playing this stroke, a batsman has to keep in mind that the top hand controls, so should be nice and firm, and the bottom hand provides the required support with the help of just thumb, index finger and middle finger holding the bat. Now, while executing this stroke, a batsman has to keep two things in mind. Let's talk about the upper body, and then I'll mention about what is the other thing which is related to the lower body. So while executing this stroke, the top hand of the batsman should be high, with a high elbow, firm top grip, maintaining a figure number 9, and the lower body toes should be aligned in the direction of the stroke plate, where you have to ensure that the bat face is fully presented. Now, while playing this stroke, full face of the bat should be presented in the direction of the stroke plate with a nice and high front hand and elbow and firm top hand grip, maintaining the figure 9, and arms fully extended in the direction of the stroke plate. Also, to be kept in mind that your toes should be pointed in the direction of the stroke plate. Now, my advice to all the batsmen to play this particular stroke effectively: a batsman should play this particular stroke in the V, mid-on, mid-off area, and this V can be extended from mid-on to covers to get the effective outcome. Also, while playing this stroke, the shoulders of the batsman, they rotate vertically, and the stroke is finished with a full follow-through, which we will see in the demo. Now, let's have a look at the front foot drive demo. Palash, hit the ball in off and finish it. Okay, now we can see eyes are levered, head is still, shoulders were rotated vertically, full face of the bat was presented at the time of impact, which was right under the eyes, vertically under the eyes, and the bat finishes the follow through on the left shoulder for a right hander. Also, key point to look at the lower body: the toes are aligned to the direction of the stroke plate. Now, let's have a look at the front foot drive from a different angle to understand how to play this stroke effectively. Okay, Palash, can you play a straight drive, please, and finish it? So now we can see the back lift was high, which was accelerated down. The downswing was accelerated because this is an attacking stroke. The ball was met vertically under the eyes. The head position is good, still eyes are leveled, and the bat finishes the follow through on the left shoulder. Now, while playing this shot, you also have to keep in mind that your two toes are aligned in the direction of the ball to get the effective outcome, but please ensure that your back knee does not collapse, because if your back knee collapses, then the effective transfer of weight will not happen and you will not get the desired power and control to execute this particular stroke. Now, as we know that front foot drive is an attacking front foot vertical bat stroke, it can also be played in the air, lofted shots. Now, what are the key points that has to be kept in mind so that you can effectively clear the infield or the field to get the desired results? So let's have a look. Okay, Palash, can you play a straight lofted drive? Okay, now we see that the ball was met early, which is needed to get the required elevation. The batsman needs to stand tall while playing the lofted shot so that he can generate the power and the desired control required. I hope I could convey the key points required while playing this vertical bat attacking stroke front foot drive along the ground and lofted. And I would like to thank Palash for his time. Thank you, Palash. And I wish you all the best.